here there was a little bit of retooling the left eye cut. After giving attention to the facial structures, the neck needed to be retooled and readjusted, and needed to be balanced out. Even the length of the neck was also adjusted. The back of the skull or head also matters. You have to think, once you put the hair on, how is this going to look? If it's an awkward head shape, there is a high chance that the hair might look awkward. So essentially, the head shape matters.